Dubai, what's that? Dubai
Design District
for the second time around. But still, we don't have the luck. The first time we went there, we are late. It's already closed. We went there like 9 p.m. They close at 7 p.m. So today, we went early. But when we reach there, it's
close also.
It's close also.
Yeah, the workers are there.
The workers are there, but they close the place. We don't know why.
No Adidas.
So
no discounted Adidas.
It's good because it's 50% discount.
Yeah.
But no luck.
For now.
For now, maybe.
Next we'll time see. We go outlet mall, Sanet Sports. We'll choose.
Outlet mall.
Outlet mall, any Sanet Sports. Right. It's good. Yeah. Cheap.
So.
Branded. Yeah.
Yes. That's the video for today.
Yeah. And we had a nice coffee.
Coffee shop.
Designers.
It's a home bakery.
Home bakery.
So I, as usual, Mo ordered black coffee, and I'm the only one who's eating again. So we're
two orders. One pasta and cheese, and one the other one is what?
It's just milkshake.
Milkshake with sweet.
Okay, so we're here now in the building, so thank you guys for watching again my video,
and see you next time.
See you next time.
This should be it.
Maybe. Let's see.
It's not metal, but I don't know what's the name in English.
See?
Yeah, I know this one.
I have like this one.
We also have like this.
The white color. Thank you. It's alcohol.
Watery?
Yeah, like this. We have it. If you put cold water, so cold. If you put hot, it's so hot.
Yeah, that's true. And if you put only water and leave it in the air, in the open air, yeah, it will become a little cold. Good?
Taste biscuit.
That's the biscuit. Yeah. It's very sweet. Nice?
You like?
No.
Only me some tabak.
Yes. I'm 60, sorry. You're 70. Okay, say hi.